Shit!
I love you, sweetie.
This place is a dump. Where should I apply?
What should I write? This is going to be the next Star Wars for sure. If Mom knew I packed dirty clothes.
Hi, honey. Are you okay?
I'm fine, Mom. Don't worry.
I just want to make sure you're safe.
Don't worry about me, Mom. You need to get some rest.
Remember to lock your doors at night and call me if you need anything.
I will.
Bye, sweetie.
Love you, Mom. If Mom knew I packed dirty clothes. Hey, I know it's short notice and it's a Friday, but can you start today? Our last guy just quit on us.
Sure, no problem. See you soon.
Okay, then. Looks like their last reporter was a big shot. Is this room my office?
I've got a project for you, rookie. This is a big deal, so don't mess it up. Just say the guy you're replacing couldn't pull it off.
Okay, will do.
Your assignment is on the computer. Make it count.
Got it, thanks. I should have taken that other job. I think that'll do. I should go bring this to the boss.
I'm busy in here, you're slipping under the door.
I guess I could keep writing. Smells like BO mixed with regret. I hope this thing is good.
Hey, did you put this thing together by yourself?
The assignment? Yeah, why? Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Glad you liked it. Thanks, boss. Okay, I like this job now. Instant noodles.
It's me, Amber.
Oh, hey, Amber. How are you?
I'm doing great. I just wanted to see how you're doing.
Not too bad myself. How's college?
It's a lot of fun. Actually, I wanted to let you know that I met someone here.
It's okay. I knew we wouldn't be able to make this work long distance.
Thanks for being so understanding. I miss you, though.
I miss you, too. Maybe I'll see you next summer.
That would be great.
I have to run, but thanks for calling. Take care of yourself, okay?
I will. And you too.
Goodbye, Amber.
Goodbye.
Doing some laundry?
I sure am. Let me guess. You're here for the video games.
You got me all figured out.
I knew you looked like a gamer. But I'm sorry. You're wasting your time. You'll never beat my top score.
Oh yeah? Are you number one on there?
Spend enough time here, I'd better be.
You go to school around here?
I'm a freshman at NYU.
Ah, cool. I just started as a lowly errand boy for some corporate bigwigs nearby.
somewhere. What kind of work?
I want to be a writer. But for now, I'm just trying to pay some bills.
That's admirable. I'm sure you're a great writer.
Thanks. How about coffee in the morning? I'd love a second set of eyes. Plus, I'm sure you'll be seeing more of me here. Eventually, I'm going to beat your score. So you might as well get to know me.
I already told you you'll never be my top score, but I like your confidence. Let's do coffee at the diner across the street tomorrow morning at 9.
Done.
Don't you want to know my name?
Top score says Imogen.
You got me. I'll get yours in the morning.
See you tomorrow.
Tidy whiteys. I was surprised myself. I love you, sweetie. I love you.
Thanks, Amber.